And a local shelter offered free pictures with your pet yesterday to thank those who adopt animals. Lots of pet owners took pictures at Young Williams Animal Center in Knoxville. Workers say they are seeing more animals coming into the shelter this year, but adoptions are also up. They say the free portraits are a way to say thank you to folks in our area who support animal adoptions.
Oh, because you're saving a life. You're giving an animal a good home. That's what we need. Every person that takes an animal out of here is saving a life, which we appreciate that.
For more information, just visit young-williams.org.